गुड आफ्टरनून चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द लेसन अनीता एंड द हनी बीज। वी हैव सीन इन द प्रीवियस क्लास दैट अनीता यूज्ड टू लिव इन द विलेज। विच विलेज वॉज इट? बुच्चाहर विलेज, मुजफ्फरपुर डिस्ट्रिक्ट। एंड दिस डिस्ट्रिक्ट इज इन विच स्टेट? Bihar state. And we have also located Bihar state on India political map. So this is it. This is the Bihar state on India political map. Now we have also seen how Anita struggled to go to school. Her parents did not allow her to go to school because she was a girl child, and they told her to go to graze the goats. But with the help of her teacher, somehow she made her parents agree to go to school, and her teacher also explained about RTE to the parents. And what is RTE? Right to education. That is, every child from 6 to 14 years can join the school. So she completed her class 5, and after that she needed some money for her studies, so she did not give up. She took classes for the smaller children and she got money from that, and she continued her studies. And she saw that in her area many were into the beekeeping business, so she got interested in it and she did the beekeeping course. In the whole course she was the only girl who was learning the beekeeping course. Now let us see some interesting facts about bees and what Anita learnt in the beekeeping course. So bees are insects and they build the honeycomb. And generally they build honeycomb in the areas where there are no people or there is less movement of the people or any animals. So they keep it high up on the trees or near the buildings or high up on the buildings where there is less movement of people. And there is one more condition, that there should be trees, that is flowering trees. The honeycomb is made by the bees. And this honeycomb, it is of hexagonal cells. If you can see how many sides they have, 1, 2, we can even 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, hexa. So Six sides means hexagon. So honeycomb is a mass of hexagonal cells. See, a mass of hexagonal cells, and these are built by the honeybees in their nest. And how is this honeycomb made? From the wax produced by the bees. This wax is chewed and until it is becoming soft, and it is mixed with nectar and pollen to make the honeycomb. And this is the life cycle of the honeybee. The adult or the queen bee lays the eggs, and this eggs they grow, and you call this as larva, and then it becomes pupa, and then again into an adult. Now there are three types of bees which live in this honeycomb. First is the queen bee, next is the drone, and the next is the worker. So queen bee is up to 2 centimeters in length, whereas drones and workers are smaller in size than the queen bee. So now let us see about queen bees. In the whole honeycomb, there is only one queen bee. One queen bee. So, what is the main function of the queen bee? It lays eggs. You can call her as the mother of all the bees in the hive. Wherever this queen bee goes, all the other bees follow her. That is due to the chemical called pheromone. Next, is the drone bee. Drone is a male honeybee. These bees do not have stingers, means they don't sting, whereas queen bee and worker bee, they sting, whereas drone bee, they do not have stingers, nor do they gather nectar nor pollen. The main function of the drone is to mate with the unfertilized queen. So it is also called as the father of the honeycomb. Okay, so these act like father, so they are also called as father bees. There are many drone bees, but there is only one queen bee. Next is the worker bees. Worker bees are female bees, but only queen bee lays eggs. The worker bee does not lay eggs, though they are female. They act as nurse bees, means taking care of the young bees and the queen as housekeepers. So they clean and expand the hive. The main function of the worker bees is to clean and expand, means make the hive bigger in size. I have told you in beginning itself that these worker bees, they produce the or they secrete the wax, they mix it with pollen and honey, they chew it so that it becomes soft, and with that they build the honeycomb. So, and they also bring food and seek out new hive locations, means they search where else can they build the honeycombs. Like honeybees, ants and termites are also insects. They even live in colonies, so you can also read about them. So now let us go to apiculture. We must be having a doubt that when the bees are constructing the honeycomb and we can get honey from them easily, why do we have to do this apiculture or beekeeping? That is a basic question which comes into the mind. But as these bees, they construct the honeycombs high up in the trees or near the buildings. So the natural way of taking it out is by burning something and put that smoke near the honeycomb so that the bees fly away. But at the same time, there are many small larvae, eggs and pupa in that honeycomb. So even they get destroyed. For this purpose, apiculture or beekeeping can be done. That means in this beekeeping process, we are not harming any of the eggs, larva or pupa of the honeybees. Now, the location where the bees are kept is called the bee yard. What is this called? A bee yard. Now, in this bee yard, a series of wooden frames, you can see here, a series of wooden frames within a rectangular hive box with careful spaces so that there is no disturbance of one hive to the other. So, correct spacing is given and these are kept in the box. So, this enables the beekeeper to slide out the frame, means he can easily slide out the frame, he can take out the frame without harming the bees or the comb. And these beekeepers, they wear white suits to keep the bees calm. So from that rectangular box, they extract the honey and they fill it in the jar. And again, without harming the main purpose of apiculture is you are not harming the eggs, larva and the pupa or even the bees. You are just taking the honey and again keeping back the box so that the emptied heavy combs, they can be returned to the bees intact for refilling. Hope you all understood the lesson, Anita and the honeybees, and why Anita was called a girl star, because she did her education as well as she showed her skills for creating job opportunity for herself. Thank you. Have a nice day.